Hi everyone, I hope you are doing well. Guys, katatapos lang ng mass, dito kami sa maliit na simbahan nagsimba ngayon. Kung alam nyo guys, dito si Sian at saka si Liam Rabinyagan at dito rin si Liam nag first communion. Ito yung simbahan na dito sila, sila halos lumaki or nakagisnan kasi infants pa lang sila noong dinadala ko na sila dito sa simbahan. Ayun guys. Tahimik ito. I mean, tahimik dito kasi doon sa downtown, guys, maraming tourists. Maraming taong nagsisimba doon. Pero dito talagang makikita nyo naman, kunti lang yung nagsisimba. Ayan guys, nakikita nyo yung pare. Pagkatapos mag-misa, lalabas yan at saka kikipag-pintuhan ng kunti. Yan guys, kami ay naglalakad na rin pa uwi. Ayan, dadaanan namin yung school ni Liam. Under construction. So, nirelocate sila sa ibang school. Kasi giniba yung lumang school. At nagtayo ng panibago. Ayan. Ayan guys, itutor ko kayo sa aming neighborhood. Ayan, kung saan kami dumadaan. Saan kami nagsishortcut ba? Ayan guys, naka-stroller si Sian kasi tamad maglakad yan. Ayoko siyang kargahin. Medyo malayo-layo din yung bahay namin dito sa simbahan. Ito guys, na building na nadadaanan namin. Dito ako bumuboto pag provincial election. Dadaanan natin na library. Mamaya ipakikita ko sa inyo yung library. Doon naman ako bumuboto pag Canada federal election. Ayan guys, nakikita nyo. Medyo okay yung weather ngayon. Hindi siya mainit. Sunny siya, pero may kunti bang hangin. Kaya okay maglakad-lakad. Ayan guys. Samahan nyo kami maglakad.
Look, another book!
Come on, Liam. Come on. See your school, Liam. Come on. Ayan guys. Ito yung kabilang side ng school ni Liam. Umikot lang kami sa kabilang kalye. May madadaanan din kaming park dito, playground ba? Ayan, may natitipira pa palang isang building ng old school ni Liam. Liam! The old school is still standing. You see? Yeah! May isa pang building na natitira na hindi pa pala nagiba. Ayan. Keep going, Liam. Ayan guys, ang hirap pala mag hawak ng camera habang nagtutulak ka ng stroller. Ayan guys, ito yung library sa malapit sa amin. So dito ako bumuboto pag Canada federal election. Ayan. At sa tapat nito, opposite side nito, playground. dati nung hindi pa sila nire-relocate sila Liam ng school, after na pick-upin ko sila sa school, ayan, dyan sila naglalaro muna bago kami umuwi.
Mami!
Ayan guys, dumaan muna kami dito sa park, sa playground. Ayan, naglalaro na yung dalawa. Sabi ni Liam, maglaro daw muna sila bago kami umuwi. Ayan.
Mommy, I remember you used to go here when I was little.
I know.
Yeah, but now look at me. Look, the slide doesn't even work for me now. It used to be like this, but now it's just like...
Yeah, this is only for toddler Liam. Do you still remember?
Yeah, Liam? I used to remember.
Yes.
I used to remember being this good at parkour.
Yes. But now Sian loves to come this like, playground. Alam niyo ba guys? Kung saan ngayon si Sian? Nung 1 year old pa lang siya noon. Yung nakakapaglakad na siya, marunong na siyang mag-slide. Soon, tumayo siya dyan. May tumulak sa kanyang isang bata din. Muntik na si Sian na malagdag. Kasi yung nanay, busy sa katitex. Hindi siya nagpipi-attention sa kanyang anak. Sian.
Mommy, I wanna go down that swirly slide again. This
is so fun. Sian, come down. Go, Sian, go.
Going to this park and now just animationing, right? Right?
Yeah. Guys, I'll give you 30 minutes and then we go home, okay? Just 30 minutes only. Be careful, guys. Where's Sian? Ay, ang sarap ng hangin. Nakakaantok. Ayan, nagsiswing si Liam. Sian, where are you, Sian? You wanna slide? Or swing?
What? I like to swim.
Swing, I mean. Swing, not swim.
Swing. I like to swing.
You want... to swing, Sian? Come on! Ayan. Swing, swing, swing! Sian! Ayan guys, nakikita nyo, di ba? Ang daming puno. Kaya parang inaantok ako. Ayan, medyo mahangin-hangin. Pag nasa lilim ka ng punong ito, aantokin ka talaga eh. Ayan. Liam, don't go! Liam, don't go there! Don't go under the bush, ha, Liam? Come on, guys. 30 minutes is over. Let's go home.
I'm
Let's go, Liam. Lunch time. Come on, guys. See you, and down. One minute more, 1 minute more. Ayan guys, uwi na kami kasi gutom na rin ako eh.
Number 50.
Tanghalian na dito. Thank you guys for watching. See you next time. Please like and subscribe. Bye!